Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Royal Renewable Energy Common Initiative Group. Today, the 10th of March of April, we are at the experimental farm, where once more we are going to look at our seedlings. We have our pepper. As you can see, we have our neem plant that was grown. This is our pepper once more. So on this bed farm, we mostly have pepper and neem plants. These plants were planted with pure organic fertilizer, either slurry or compost. Most of the neem plants were nursed using compost. So at the experimental farm here at Komendi, which is purely organic, as you can see, the plants are doing pretty good. They are doing extremely well. The leaves are bright, everything is okay. We water them, so they are very healthy. So if you need any of these pepper or even our organic fertilizers to have a taste of them, because here at the experimental farm we carry experiments on each and everything, almost everything we do, almost everything here, so as to show the world that our technology, the biogas technology, is functioning, and to fight against climate change and environmental degradation as a whole. So thank you for watching, and watch out for more videos.